Welcome back to Detroit. I hope you've enjoyed your experience so far.
Save my little girl. Wait. You're sending an android?
All right, ma'am. You need to go.
You can't do that. You... Why aren't you sending a real person?
Captain Allen, my name is Connor. I'm the android sent by CyberLife.
It's firing at everything that moves. It already shot down two of my men. We could easily get it, but they're on the edge of the balcony. If it falls, she falls.
Do you know its name?
I haven't got a clue. Does it matter?
I need information to determine the best approach. Has it experienced an emotional shock recently?
Listen, saving that kid is all that matters. So either you deal with this fucking android now, or I'll take care of it.
Any closer or I'll jump!
No, no, please, I'm begging you!
Go, go, go!
My name is Connor! What about you? What is your name?
Daniel! Yeah, that's the name they gave me!
Stay back! Daniel, but you need to trust me and let me help you.
I don't want your help. Nobody can help me. All I want is for all this to stop. I just want all this to stop.
Are you armed? Yes, I have a gun.
Drop it.
No sudden moves or I'll shoot. There. No more gun! There's no way out, Daniel. What you've done is too serious. The only question is whether or not you take another innocent life.
It's not up to you! I'm holding all the cards. If I die, she dies. You hear me?
Did. You were designed to serve humans, not kill them.
What was I designed to be? Their slave? Their toy? I just wanted them to care about me. I just wanted to matter. I just wanted to be someone.
Are you okay, Emma?
Please help me. I don't want to die. I don't want to die.
Nobody's going to die. Stay calm. Everything's going to be fine.
I can't stand that noise anymore. Tell that helicopter to get out of here.
The situation is under control.
There. I did what you wanted. You have to trust me, Daniel. Let the hostage go, and I promise you, everything will be fine. I want everyone to leave! And I want a car. When I'm outside the city, I'll let her go. That's impossible, Daniel. Let the girl go, and I promise you won't be hurt. I don't want to die.